Delta variant is the dominant strain here in Illinois, which saw more than 40,000 new cases this week. The state also reported its first case of the Omicron variant. Another 266 people died of COVID-19 over the past week. About 62% of Illinoisans are fully vaccinated.